If you are unsure in any way which OSU file to use, go to their website on this page where we found the file and read the instructions. Okay, don't take my word for it, read what they say. But just as a quick rule of thumb for you, I'm just going to try and simplify it a little bit, because they haven't made it simple at all to understand. And if you're hard of thinking like myself, then sometimes you need to have it told more than once. So this is my advice. If you are unsure which OSU file to use, there are three. There's OSU 1, OSU 2, and OSU 3. My advice is, whichever Xbox console it is you've got, whether it's the original or the Xbox S or the X, start off with the OSU 1 file. So any problem that you've got a system error, you need to do a system update, you're changing your hard drive, whatever the problem is, you're troubleshooting the problem, you need an offline system update. Start off with OSU 1, which is what we've downloaded now. Okay, it even says here, look, all other Xbox consoles, it means apart from the original. So if you've got the Xbox One S or X, the update file that you need is the OSU 1 file, which is the one that we've downloaded. Now, the problem starts with the original Xbox One. My advice is, if you've got an original old style Xbox One, again, start with the OSU 1 file. Okay, but it's but for some versions you may need to download either the OSU 2 or the OSU 3 file before you download the OSU 1 file to get it up to date. So this is where the problem starts. What you might need to do is verify your operating system first of all by clicking on here, and it will tell you which operating systems you need. All these operating systems here is OSU 1, which is great, which is keeps things nice and simple. But there are certain operating systems where you need to use the OSU 2 or OSU 3, just to make things really confusing. It tells you in this section here, so if you've got this build here, then you're going to need to use OSU 3 first. So you download the OSU 3 file by clicking here and follow the instructions, and then you need to download the OSU 1 file. If you've got any of the other versions, then you need to download the OSU 2 file first, and then you need to download the OSU 1 file afterwards. Confusing or what? Yes, it is. Like I say, keep things simple. Start off with the OSU 1 file and take it from there, which is what we've done.